Take clear water from the hills and barley from the lowlands. Take a master craftsman's skill and something harder to define, like secrets in the shape of copper stills, or the slow, silent magic work of time. Whiskey of the devil in disguise, at least to some, that's the way it seems. But you're more like an angel in my eyes. Catch the heady vapors as they rise and turn them into dreams. Bring back sherry casks from Spain, San Lucar, the Barometa, and fill them up again with the spirit of the land. Then let the woodwork to the spirit's game, in a process no one fully understands. Whiskey of the devil in disguise, at least to some, that's the way it seems. But you're more like an angel in my eyes. Catch the heady vapors as they rise and turn them into dreams. For the spirit starts out clear, but see the transformation after many patient years. When at last the tale unfolds, all the colors of the seasons will appear, from palest yellow to the deepest gold. Whiskey and the devil in disguise, at least to some, that's the way it seems. But you're more like an angel in my eyes. Catch the heady vapors as they rise and turn them into dreams. So when you hold it in your hand, it's the pulse of one small nation, so much more than just a dram. You can see, if you will, people and the weather and the land. All the past into the present is distilled. Whiskey and the devil in disguise, at least to some, that's the way it seems. But you're more like an angel in my eyes. Catch the heady vapors as they rise and turn them into peaceful, pleasant dreams.